Oké, welkom. Het is Sunday. Het is final day of the week. And we need to do some light squats. I've got 100 kg on here. And normally I will do my stiff-legged deadlifts. Romanian deadlifts, how you want to call them. But I want to save my my hamstring muscles. I pulled it last week, the beginning of the week, to be exact. And it feels good, but I do not want to risk anything. Because or else I'm again a week out of doing those type of stuff. And I want to go for a run, I want to try a run. And that's more important to me than those deadlifts. So, and you use your hamstrings a lot with running. And it is a while ago since I did the run now. So, I really want to hit that. But first, squats. I'll do some pull-ups in between, I think. And that's it. Let's go. Six. Seven. Eight. Feels heavy today. Also, not fully recovered from the cold that I have. I have a sore throat and everything is full. Feels full inside of my head. But just have to work through it. Can't sit still forever. I'm trying to take my rest periods as serious as I can. And my sleep, by the way, my eating. But I also need to do something. But I know the breathing is a little bit harder and everything. Some pull-ups, let's go. What kind of pull-ups? Let's start with some wide pull-ups. Those are the hardest for me. And the reason I choose pull-ups, because with the deadlifts you're also getting a pull, you know. So now I have also a pull inside of my workout. Whew. 15 for wide pull-ups, that's a nice start. Three. 6. These feel not nice today, don't know why. My heavy squat felt better. Let's do some parallel pull-ups. Also 15. Nice. Also very little to say. Now, also talking is annoying. Everything is full. I'm short of breath. Moment. I'm gonna help myself, I think. And last part. Five. Six. Seven. Oh man. Come on. Oh man, it's really that so little oxygen.
one set left. So, it's gonna plow through. But the belt really helps. Now, I'm gonna do some more close grip for me normal pull-ups here. In a park, I get them a little bit wider, but I have my parallel bars in the way. So, I'm gonna come right here, more close grip. You feel that, by the way, way more in your forearms when you have them closer together. If you're going out, you're gonna feel it more in the back. Also, close grip is more, you're getting in more in the lats here. When you get wider, you get more the middle of the back also worked. Small details, but they do matter. Okay, last set of squat. It's even hard to catch my breath now. That's a nasty shit I have sitting here. That's it, let's get it done. Six. Seven. Oh, mooi. Done. We're gonna do some chin-ups with it to finish it. So I got 4 sets of each. Three, four, 10. Done. So. Happy. No nose is running. But that's good. To get everything loose. Salute. Keep rapping. Oh, and next week, deload week. So I'm gonna do something, but I'm gonna do it on a lower weight, lower level. Less reps. Less sets also, but I have to look at the scheme because I don't know how it exactly goes out of my head. But that is it. The week on that, 2 weeks vacation. 2 weeks vacation. And no weightlifting. But we're gonna do some burpees and other stuff. But it's just how it comes. And what the time is for that to film also. So, if you don't know, now you know. Salute. And, you know. Have a great day.